champ.
I pulled up.
Like Fresh Prince.
I pulled up
with a bad chick.
I pulled up
with your chains on.
I pulled
Shazam
up
my new song.
I pulled
bad boy trying to sign me. Death Row try to find me.
Hold up. Who let you in the building, man? Nobody is allowed in the building with a better beard lineup than me.
Oh man.
We gotta welcome Biggie Babylon, my Cal Dean brother. How you doing?
That's right, man. I feel blessed to be here, man. Detroit, the city I came into so many times growing up. You know, I got a lot of family out here, but I'm from San Diego, so being out here now in the middle of February is a little different with this cold, but I love it. I enjoy it.
Success. You can see who up next.
I pulled up
wearing Gucci.
I pulled up.
She wanna do me.
I pulled up
like a boss man.
I pulled up.
Hella fly.
So Babylon's Garden makes canned weed in these cans. But this one is what I use to do my promo for music. So inside of it, you know, you pop it open and there's a flash drive with all my music on it that I'm pushing. It's got two little pre-rolls in there, a little piece of edible, and a little like wristband branding gift, something that you put on and don't forget, you know. So I've given it to DJs all across the country now at this point, and the response that I get from them is unbelievable. Hey, it's Biggie Babylon. I'm here in Detroit with my fellow Chaldean homie, Joey Radio Man. Thanks for the love, bro. This guy.
Well, to Detroit, baby.
I heart. You know what I'm saying? Look for the lion.
Biggie Babylon, baby.
It's on the way.
It's trustline.
That's me in the coupe flying past you. You can't fuck with me, don't let them gas you. I know I'm the shit, where's the bat?
Hey, what's your name again, bro? Cause I was high.
Biggie Babylon.
Biggie Babylon.
Yeah, BB.
Alright, your name BB for now.
Money, cause I got more on the way. I said I'ma spend this money, cause I got more on the way. 1, 2, 3, 4 baddies.
Ooh, that bitch came in the can like caviar. You see that?
And we want to say thank you for the first gift of the Lingo Show.
First gift?
Yeah, definitely first gift.
Mm-hmm. Yo, I respect when that motherfucker drop our gummy, man.
Somewhere on the ceiling, in my squad like I was, we gon' get it every minute. Sheesh. Bet in a second you'll get it. I just bought a car and your girl came with it. I just bought the bar and ain't even really sipping. What's the point of having bread if you don't spend it?
What's the point?
That's me in the coupe flying past you. You can't fuck with me, don't let them gas you. I know I'm the shit, where's the bathroom? Get the cream, you know I live by the cash rules. They treat you different when they know you got.
Man, I just had some dinner with DJ De Niro out here in Detroit, Michigan, on the barrio. They said they got good Mexican food, but San Diego got way better.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, watch me take off. Big boss Babylon, I'm ballin' like the playoffs. Non-stop hustle, I don't never get a day off. Had to stay consistent cause I knew this shit would pay off. Brought the ice out just to shine a little brighter. She told me shoot my shot and then I turned into a sniper. I ain't worried about the snake, so I dodge them like